there is the equity and equality issues in terms of access to services is a global problem. This is bigger than your local community and, you know, even the country that you're living in. There are people out there that cannot access vaccines because their countries can't afford to buy them. And as a human being, I cannot, with all conscience, turn a blind eye to that. Just can't do it.